Rescue captured crewmates. Let's do it. What's this? Okay, well that man killed me. Well, that didn't work. Well. Wow, really? Well, this is fast. The hell is hitting me? No. Oh, sorry. Come on, buddy. We're saving you. Oh, come on. Cool. We saved someone. Oh, okay, that person's dead. Jesus! There's so much shit down here. What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. This is rough. Okay. Kind of sucks, I can't really look down any further. problem, buddy. Ooh, this is the wrong way. Alright, that's two. I need one more. I'm gonna sell him down here. My two dogs! Appreciate the raid. I did not get my notification. That's weird. It did not notify me. I just not seen it. That's fucked up. Sorry about that. It didn't notify me. Huh. I'm curious. Maybe I need to shut this down and restart it. Hold on a second. I mean, it says it's there, but I didn't hear no notification go off or anything. Of course, they did put it in, so it's probably why. Oh my god. Okay, I got you, buddy. I'm rescuing you. You're in good hands. Why would I just untie him? Cool, we did it. Hunt. Groupsers. Why do they care? Is it me or did the music like reset? No, it didn't. Didn't reset. Don't know. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so I'm just supposed to destroy these guys, huh? I can do that. Maybe. If it doesn't immediately throw a bunch of crap up in my face. Oh shoot, what, I don't have my rockets? Okay, I guess we're going down. Can't be killed. Pretty much. Now that I'm like dead. Really? Can't see. stairs. Got rid of him. Okay, these guys suck. Like, how do I kill them? They can't be killed. Like, what the hell? Supposed to kill this guy? I don't understand. I have no clue. Like, how do I kill that guy? Like, what the hell? Okay, it tells me down here, destroy. Okay. So, it wants me to kill those guys, but I don't have the slightest clue how to do it. Oh, that hurting? I'm not sure how that worked. These guns, like, I can't kill him. Yeah, it wants me to kill him, but how do I kill him? So how do you kill him? Can't kill him like that. Okay, so what do I do now? You know how many times I've tried to shoot this guy and it hasn't done shit? Okay, I understand I can't hurt him when he does that. I don't care. I've shot that guy so many times, it didn't do nothing. Now all of a sudden he dies. Whatever. Yeah, I've lit that guy up before, man. I don't understand that. Where am I even at? What the hell? Oh, cool. I'm in a wall. I can't even... That's dumb. Yeah, that was quite dumb. So, how am I supposed to kill him if he's in a wall? I can't see where he's at. Buddy. Damn. That was crazy. I'd like to know why I did not get my notification. Clear the path. You guys coming? Really? Sure how to open is. Okay, so that what, open a door? Okay, these little random bugs. Okay, that just killed me. Did it open this door too? Okay, it did. Ow! Jesus. Really? Just jump right into it like a fucking idiot. Awesome. I did not want to jump there. I had no intention to jump in there. I clearly saw it. Okay, just walk right through that. Alright, can we... Thank you. This is where I intended to jump the first time. Oh, whatever, fuck it. Let it go down there then. As long as it's out of my way, I don't care. Really? That was bullshit, man. I had no intentions of even waking them damn things up. That was fucking lame. That was some bullshit. But then they were just gonna randomly attack me. Just shot them a long time ago. That was some bullshit. I don't know what's hurting me. Whatever, just go through. Jesus. This rocket just gets me killed. There's some sort of objective here. As long as little bugs don't keep randomly spawning, we'll be in good shape. We'll take this rock here. Damn it. Oh, you idiot. You don't need to shoot it, just let go of it. God. Good enough. It's on the fucking damn pressure switch, but yet it just fucking killed me anyway. Awesome. It wouldn't just pop and shoot every time. Is it going to stay there? Alright, let's just down here. Man, this gun gets me killed every fucking time, man. Every time. I don't like it that it swaps my gun, like, by itself. Like, without even fucking asking me, you know? It just swaps my gun to the bazooka and gets me killed. I'd rather have this gun than that stupid bazooka. I mean, look how much more accurate this gun is. Yeah, I would just rather just have this gun. Oh, cool. I went through here for no reason. See, his swapped my damn gun again. And it about got me killed again. I tell it not to swap my gun. Auto switch, no.
There we go, much better.
They put a good feature in the game. I feel like I can actually do something now. Look at the accuracy, so much better. And now there, I wanted to switch. Okay, how long does that last? Oh, it's this again. Bam. Well, I guess I still need to go up. Was that one of them things where, yeah, so it's gonna start me there and I have to die every time? Boom. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know why the hell I went down there. Fuck that. There's no sense in going down there. I see. And that shit's like deadly as hell. I don't fall from the drop, or die from the drop. Look at this shit. Yeah, this is much more accurate now that I can do this on my own without having to worry about... The hell is that? Come on, man! Yes, see. What the hell? I can't move! Oh my god, come on, man. Jeez. Guys are freaking tough. Reminds me of a... Reminds me of a like Terraria in a way. Ooh. One more. Punch this bitch up. Ooh. 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 You went to the wrong side, buddy. Seven deaths. That was a lot of shots. All right, what are we doing here? Exit. We just gotta get out of here, huh? No problem. Dude, I like it so much. These damn bugs. I like it so much better than I can control my, I can control the, my weapon, like, so it doesn't auto change on me and shit. hell. I don't know what's fucking hitting me. Yes. Freaking, really? Why is that thing even shooting? I don't understand. Like, what am I supposed to fucking do? I keep walking. Is it really one of these numbers? Like, I thought if I hit the damn thing. Alright, well, the button's down, but it is still fire, so I don't understand this. The logic is not there for it. Oh, it turned off the left side. But the screen is so far down, I can't fucking see that. Cool. Didn't make a whole lot of sense, but whatever. Cool. I shot down all of those before they could match me. Okay, now what? Oh. I see you down there, you little shit. You better not attack me, you little shit. I don't understand it. This just randomly starts shooting if you get near it. That's pretty fucking dumb, dude. Like, yeah, that's really fucking dumb. So how am I supposed to stop from getting hit by this? Like, seriously, like, how in the fuck am I... Well, I thought at first it was the lever that I was hitting. But no, it's just the game being stupid. Pretty much. Something that absolutely makes no fucking sense. So you basically just gotta lock it up here and hopefully you make it up without getting fucking shot, which is damn near impossible. So you get up here with no help. It's pretty fucking dumb. Come on. Jesus Christ. Thanks for pulling me right through that. Yeah, this map is fucking about dumb. Horrible map design. Like, how do you just drop it? I just want to fucking drop it. I don't want to do that. Like, how do I just drop the damn thing? You see, that's the part of the problem with the game. You can't... So if I just look just directly down, it drops it? Alright, well, we'll see how this works.
Okay. still get fucking hit.
Okay. So, like, how am I supposed to do this, then? Oh my god, this is fucking dumb, dude. Oh, I don't have the patience for this game already. Because this part right here is stupid. Like, you can't stop. You're randomly just getting shot. And there's nothing you can do about it. You're getting hit randomly. Period. There's no way to get through it without not getting hit. Apparently, if you flamethrower these things, they still hatch. Cool, swapped my rocket, killed me practically. And can we please? Like, where's the logic in that, dude? Like, what? Why is it doing this? I see this, but I don't understand how I'm doing it. God damn it! Game sucks. Looks good. Sucks. Understand like what it's doing now, but I still can't get the fucking thing to not shoot the fucking thing. And all these like little invisible bullshit. And random spawning bugs. Why even give me the health? I don't want to get nailed. Damn it! Is it? I told it not to swap my fucking guns. It's off, and it still swapped it anyway. That, because it about freaking killed me again. That's what really ruins this game, man. Crap like that. Hmm.
Oh,
yeah, I'm not gonna have the patience for this game. Okay, so now what do we do? Since I lost one of my rocks. Well, back here again, huh? If this does what I think it's gonna... Come on, man! It swapped to my fucking bazooka again, dude. I can't do it. Can't do it. New game. I just have the patience for it. I'm good. That game is more aggravating than anything. I mean, I even turned it off not to do that. I literally said it, hey, don't change your fucking guns. You know, I'd rather the gun just be empty, but nope. Same thing. It just swaps my guns randomly. And then it always swaps to the damn bazooka or it shoots me in the face and kills me. I will save myself the headache.